नमस्कार ऑल ऑफ यू, विश यू हैप्पी 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 दशहरा। मे यू बी शावर्ड विद लॉट ऑफ ब्लेसिंग्स एंड ऑल गुड विशेस टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वी आर मीटिंग आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम एंड दैट इज व्हाई आई डिसाइडेड दैट वी विल मीट ऑन दिस हैप्पी एंड ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन ऑफ दशहरा एंड दैट्स व्हाई यू कैन सी मी इन नाइस ड्रेस, इजंट इट? अदरवाइज आई एम आल्सो बी, आई मीन आई एम नॉट कंफर्टेबल हियर बिकॉज़ आई एम ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू वेयर शॉर्ट एंड टी शर्ट, यू नो। But as I said that we are meeting after a long time, that let us have a good race with good festival season. So here is our Dasara Puja at Ayangariva Sadhana Pune. We just completed the Puja just now. And here I am talking to you because I mean it has been more than 6 months that the floor classes, the physical classes have been closed and online classes are going on. Here I have got many inquiries that when you are going to start, when you are going to start the physical classes. And I also understand because for so many years, nearly about 35 years, I have taught on the floor by helping everyone physically. That is how our Guruji had taught us to help to teach. But this is like, it looks quite awkward, right, on the Zoom and on these online classes. Therefore, you can see here that now, this time, for the first time in all these years, with all our equipments, we do the puja on a special occasion of Dasara. You can see here the TV monitor, you can see the laptop, okay? So now this has got additional as a yoga props and whether we can do the classes in a totally different way, absolutely different way. Here my friends, I'm also very keen to begin the classes on the floor, but unfortunately it's going to take a little longer time to start the classes on the floor. Because the classes, as usual, you see, because of Guruji's grace, the classes are crowded everywhere at the institute, even at my place, so it's quite crowded. And then it becomes difficult with the social distancing that you have to keep a little apart. Then you are at that distance and have to give the instructions which you are really not used to it. You know, we just go and physically we work. That is a big problem because with the social distancing, nobody can give a lot of admission. There will be a kind of a big gap in between the students, okay? So that also is going to be a little problem. Apart from the problem, as you know, we are handling all these things, you know. And you will think that only the mat and the blanket we are handling. But no, that is not all that. But we are holding the chairs, we are holding the ropes, okay, we are holding the grills. Okay, so that is why it is a bit difficult and it is a lengthy process to begin the classes on the floor. So definitely it is going to take a longer time. Now when we started online classes in April end, so that time, until that I also was very much against this online classes, you know, where you cannot see the person. I mean, you can see the person, you cannot feel the person, you cannot feel the student, you cannot look in the eyes. That is how Guruji had taught to look in the eyes. Gitaji always used to say, whenever we used to teach, look in the eye of the patient, look in the eye of the student, so then you realize how that student is, what is his feeling, how his physical state, how his psychological state. So that is how we can understand, we can help that patient or student. That has got the limitations on the Zoom, I of course accept that. But please my friends understand that now from April 8 we are doing the classes on the Zoom. And I will tell you that these classes are quite a good success. Many people are coming and many people are going to the different classes. General classes, I got specific addressal classes, okay, which we can point out if you have a back pain, if you have knee pain, we can help you in order to do that aspect. And the children class. Children's class is quite good, the children are enjoying quite a lot. So you see from, and also the elderly people, the senior citizens, they can do it at ease, you know. Because at the senior age, it so happens that, you know, to change the dress at home, to get the vehicle, and to come for the class, again to change the dress, then do the class. So that is what is quite tiring for all the elderly people. So that is what I'm getting a good feedback from them, that they are enjoying these online classes. They just can do it, they just can have a setup at home and then just can begin the classes. So that is quite easy for most of them. And so that is what I am requesting you, that if you haven't joined the classes online, it will be better for you to join the classes. The earlier videos which I made, it was a motivation to begin the practice at home. Because obviously, like any other people, I also thought that we'll begin the offline classes very easily and very fast, but that is not going to happen. Understand please that these were videos just to motivate you to begin the practice at home. But now when it comes to the personal attention, you know, when it comes for the general actual class, these earlier videos have the limitations. So that is what I have stopped making the video. So I stopped making these videos because there was no personal attention. You know, now because of this video, those who have seen the videos, they are asking me, what shall I do for the shoulder? What should I do for the knee? Now it becomes a personal. The earlier videos were the gross, giving the gross idea and to motivate you. But now when it comes for the personal problems, then one has to do under the supervision. One has to do the classes under the teacher's eye. So that is the reason why I am requesting all of you that better you should come for this online classes, and that will be a great help. Okay, because, and as I was talking about the seniors, there is a big threat to spread the infection for them when we start the online classes. So that is what also you have to make it sure that it's a very difficult task to begin the classes on the floor at this time period. Okay, so friends, and also friends, yes. After this special occasion of Dasara, I am planning to make more videos. Of course, these videos will have a different kind of angle that I will be looking after different aspects, and then I can tell you how to do and what not to do and all those things, like somewhat like earlier videos. But make sure all of you that these earlier videos are not sufficient. You have to go and you have to learn under the supervision. That is what is important. So now the Zoom platform is there, and we can learn internationally. Anywhere you can be at your, be relaxed at your home, and you can learn quite a lot. But it is now necessary to all of you to learn under supervision, and the Zoom is the perfect medium. So that's what I'm making this first video in this second attempt. Let us see if the God's grace will get, I'll get some time and I will get some knowledge to share with you all these things. So let us see how we can make the videos. Earlier I was quite busy in the Zoom because it was very difficult for me also to begin. So those who are feeling a bit scared of this Zoom and online, how it will be, just have a taste. We are enjoying it. I got so many students, those are coming regularly from April end. So they are quite enjoying it. Let's cross the fingers and let's see. And of course, see you as early as possible, really on the floor. Okay, all of you. So all the best. Please stay safe, stay fit, okay, and stay relaxed as well. Okay, bye bye everyone.